this morning to believe that.
So, Mr. Prime Minister, I'm not sure that if we decided to build a building, we
could reduce it. No, first of all, our unions would never allow that. I'm not sure about this.
He said no, but thank you very much for being here. I think it was very powerful to see you this morning in such a celebration. And for our people, it was extremely. I felt it very strong, and I'm very happy to have the opportunity to welcome you here to have an important discussion about the current situation.
Thank you. It was very moving. Thank you.